Well, I always knew Addie was a nutter, but I didn't actually think he'd admit he takes drugs. In this episode, he clearly admits to his friend that they should take their pills for this. Not giving to a rat's ass to the fact that kids can pop out in these videos and see them taking drugs. Yes, there are some actually 5 to 2 year olds who fucking watch Addie the Scammer.